So Thatcher's been topped. Fuck's sake.
He was outnumbered. I couldn't reach him.
Devil damn the man, he was fierce, but his heart was divided.
It's hard to let go of the life that I know best.
My own idiot father liked to brag about how he meant to purchase a ship of his own. I'll get a privateering contract, Charlie. Your old dad'll be a captain. Drowned in a whiskey bottle before he ever left show. Right, Kenway. I've been musing on this plan of yours. This observatory you're always going on about. How do we know it exists?
We find a slave ship called the Princess. Aboard should be a man called Roberts. He can lead us to it.
All them slavers work for the Royal African Company. Find one of their ships and start asking some questions.
What's our course, Captain?
We're looking for slave ships. Any that work for the Royal African Company.
You don't mean to traffic human cargo now, do you?
No, Jesus, Addy. You know me better than that. We're only after information. Looking to find where the Princess docks in her spare time.
The Princess. A slave ship.
Aye. Blackbeard told me there's a good chance we'd find the Sage aboard her.
Our force patrol these waters closely, Captain.
Captain, Vane's just sunk a merchant schooner.
Damn! Can't that animal stay the course we agreed to?
Should be nearby, Captain.
Robert! There's a man afloat there, sir!
Don't sink that slave a ship, can we? There's hundreds of innocent men aboard.
I know. I know.
Foul weather there, Captain!
Ready to fire, sir!
Fire!
Your friends, Captain!
Take a shot! Right there, sir!
Reef the topsails and gallant!
Party now, Mitrops! I'm not his!
Get them aloft! Douse all sail!
Studs up with a will!
Fire!
Damn that captain there! He's unloading everything he has!
He'll sink it if he's not careful. We'll get closer.
Fire!
Unfurl aloft! And your sheet!
Mate, remember what we're after.
Keep quiet at the port, Captain. Those cannons have a long reach.
We're ready, sir!
That ship, not sink her.
Incoming fire!
Top! Gallant! Wild! Fast!
We're going over. Find the captain.
Come at me, Roysters! You scurvy maggot brains!
Guns and steel aren't louder than sticks and spittle.
I've more than enough of all that.
Just find the captain.
Thank you.
Ranger's captain claims the princess sails out of Kingston every few months.
All right. We'll set a course.
You made ash of my sails and rigging, jackanapes. You owe me a share.
Oh! Damn it, Vane!
Oh, Charles, what a surly devil you are.
Don't fuck with me, Jack.
Oh, but it's my mandate to fuck with you, Charles. Lads! See, the boys and I had a bit of counsel while you were wasting time with this lot. And, well, they figured I'd be a fitter captain than you reckless dogs.
I'll cut you another contract!
Oh! This one I figure I might sell for a tenner down in Kingston. But with you two grog blossoms, I can't take any chances.
You regret this day, Rack.
I regret most of them already. Tie them up! Cast them off.
I'll gut you, Jack Rackham! I'll open you up! I'll tear out your organs and string your bloody loot with them!
Stop your goddamn howling, Vane! There's no bloody use!
Well, well. The face of Edward Kenway speaks, eh? Pray tell us, Captain, how to quit this predicament. And tell us what genius you have for sailing a boat with no sails and no rudder.
Shut your gob!